That's just food on her nose. I don't know if the male just spotted my torchlight or whether he's just detected some food. There you go, he's probably just detected the food. There you go, he's going to get his nose in there now. He's given up on trying to mate. He's gone for the food option. Oh, God, I can't hold the torch. That is funny. Okay, there you go. Now the female's legging it. That's her chance to escape. While the horny male's deciding to get some food.